Hey, welcome to Ouzo Lou Garage. Today we're gonna be doing a detail on this Ram truck, 1500. Full detail, guys. Everything, interior, exterior, look at that. Let's take a look at it real quick. We're definitely gonna have to be getting this paint clean, decon like crazy. Check out this interior. Woo, we're gonna be busy. It's gonna be a long detail. Probably about, I don't know, 2 days, estimating. Maybe 15 hours. Let's check it out. Look at that. Dirt. Look at all that tar on that. Power Pro. Put it on there, let it sit for a few minutes. Do not let it dry in the sun. It's not that hot today. Just do a little, you're gonna have to do a little section at a time so you don't dry it. And then next up after this will be some tar remover. Let it sit and we'll see, look, it's already turning purple. Next up, some wax and tar remover from Rust-Oleum. Look at all this tar right here. We put this in a sprayer. Spray it on there. Let it sit. Let it break that down. Gonna have to work it in. We're doing a polish on this next. Might have to do it a couple times to get that tar. right, guys, I started out with Auto Fanatic's secret weapon, single step. It just wasn't cutting a lot of the swirls, so I ended up doing the switch to correcting cream right here, and it's knocking those swirls down for us. Because the goal was to use the Auto Fanatic and then strip it and then go with the Harbor Charge. That's what we're doing, is getting a nice cut. Got most of the hood done, you can see. Right now it's cloudy out too. You can work outside. It's most of the day should be cloudy. If it does get real sunny, I'll move the truck into the garage. And I am using the orange pad from their Boss system right here. Guys, too, real quick, while I'm still polishing, I got most of the truck done. The sun is out, it's 64 degrees today. The paint's still cool. We have a nice breeze today. Hopefully you can hear it in the mic. Now, if it was, the paint got real hot, I would just move it into the garage to do the polishing. And then right now, I'm taking advantage of the sunlight so I can get a really good polish for the customer. put some hypercharger on here. Look at that. Look how nice that looks. Truck came out nice. Weather was perfect to get it done. Look at that hood. That's just polishing. Came out nice. Look at that. Next. It's hard to see it, especially with white put on there. Just let it sit for about 3 minutes and wipe it off. One section at a time. And we'll see what it looks like tomorrow after it sits, and it's not gonna rain tonight. We'll be safe. Okay, pretty much we finished up with the harbor charger on there. Look at that, looks good. It's gonna look better tomorrow once it cures overnight. All right, we're gonna put some final touches in the interior. Still gotta do a little bit on the wheels, a couple of little odds and ends, and this truck is done. Check it out. What we're gonna do too, since that I used that Shiny's detail interior clear, we're gonna put some we're gonna use Adam's interior detailer with micro band. This is gonna help with bacteria on the steering wheel and stuff like that. We use a cleaner, and we're gonna put this on there on all the interior, on the dash, stuff like that. Center console, the wheel, steering wheel. We'll make it look good. It came out nice. Check it out. What do you guys think?